You just won the sprint stage 4 of Junior Tour of Wales. How did it feel?
Oh, I'm delighted. You know, I went close yesterday with 4th, but I didn't have the legs in on the final climb, just stay with the best lads. But I knew today I went 40k out and I got across, and the three boys, Michael, Alexi and Jake, we all got across together, and I told them with 30k to go, I said, I'm pretty capable of winning the stage today. And Michael gave it everything. Michael's in a bag there now. He's lying on the front of the car, dead nearly. And the two boys are the same, so I have them to thank for. It's a great team effort. I was the one who came across the line with hands in the air, but it's a real team effort at the end of the day.
And there was a large breakaway at the start of the race, but all came back together, and then you made the winning move in the last final kilometres. What made you make that decision?
I was the last of the breakaway. There was a bike length between me and the rest of the bunch, and I just stuck the head down and said I'm going for it. I spent a lot of time on the track earlier on in the year, so I think that the final speed helped me, you know. And I just went for it, and then two of the boys came across, but I had nothing to give them. But then when I saw the line, I just went for it.
And you're looking for more team success tomorrow in the finals day?
Well, we'll see what we do. We don't know. The lads look pretty tired, and I'm pretty tired, but no, we'll give it our best shot and try to get something out of it.
Well done, and good luck for the final stage tomorrow.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Cheers.